Hello everyone, hope all are doing well. So today we are going to another tutorial. In this tutorial we have learned how to download land use land cover map or LULC map from Earth data. Okay, so in this tutorial you have know about how to download the LULC data of different year from 2020 to 2022. Okay, so at first you need to a valid Earth data user ID. So at first going to here on the left upper corner, that is the Earth data login. So you need to at first login the data, put your user name and password, then login. Okay, if you not have any account, so create a account. It is take 1 or 30 seconds something. So after that you need to type here MCD 12A. Okay, so this is the MCD 12A that cover the modern terra aqua land cover type yearly. That means the data of modern terra and aqua covering the land use land cover map from 2021. This is the version 6 and this is the version 6.1. okay, so this is from data, its time period, temporal resolution is 1 year, and its data available from 2021 to ongoing. So we have at first need to select a region of interest or AOI, your study area. Okay, so I am selecting the India. Okay, some part of the India. So select here. After select the AOI or create the LOI, I am going to the temporal resolution of the data. So go to the calendar. So you can see here there is the year, and I am going for year of 2022 and the month of January 1st to 2022 December 31. So after that apply. Okay, and this is your region of interest and nothing to select, then go to the data. Okay, so data is not available for 2020, so going to 2021. Apply here. So now data is available. Okay, modern terra aqua land use land cover. So currently data is available on date 16 February from 2001 to 2021. So later will be updated for 2022. So now click this layer. After that you have seen total 1 2 3 4 5 6 is covered for all over India. Okay, so this is the 11 tile number. So later I will make a video how to process the data and how to calculate the area of different land use land cover data. So go to the download all option. Now click the download data. So if you see here, the total data each process and total layer is 7. Just click on the single layer of the data, after that download will be started. Okay, so create a folder to save the data. The data format is HDF. Okay, so LULC data. Save. So you can see the data is saved. So thank you everyone, through the process we have download one by one tile, and later I will make a video how to process the data and how to create the data layer and how to calculate it, the area. Thank you everyone. If you like the video, please subscribe the channel.